I don't think I've ever cried to Frank